Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning all. Let me introduce myself. I am Faradina Aisha. I am medical student, Faculty of Medicine, Bengkulu University. The Honorable Dr. Wisma Yunita as a lecturer English. In this video, I will present an article entitled Thyroid dysfunction in type 2 diabetes mellitus patients. In a journal, there are 5 identification sections. Background of this article is thyroid dysfunction is more likely to occur in diabetes mellitus patients than general populations. Until now, no study has been done to find prevalence of hypothyroidism and hyperthyroidism in the Indonesian diabetics. This study aimed to find the proportion and characteristic of thyroid dysfunction in Indonesian type 2 diabetes mellitus patients. As method used in this article, a cross-sectional study was conducted in Endocrine and Diabetes Polyclinic, Department of Internal Medicine, Cipto Mangunkusumo Hospital. The study included type 2 diabetes mellitus patients aged more than equal to 18 years old, willing to undergo thyroid laboratory testing. This study, hypothyroidism defined as TSH more than 4.0 μUREL, while hyperthyroidism is defined as TSH less than 0.4 μUREL with ECLEA. The results of this article is from 364 subjects who were recruited from Endocrine and Diabetes Polyclinic, Cipto Mangunkusumo Hospital. 303 subjects underwent this study until analysis. 173 subjects, 90.1% were euthyroid. 7 subjects, 2.31% were hyperthyroid, and 23 subjects, 7.59%, were hypothyroid. Majority of patients had subclinical hypothyroidism, 56.5% based on Zulewski and Bilewich score, and 65.2% based on 54 laboratory results. And the last one is the conclusion. The conclusion is proportions of hypothyroidism was 7.59% and hyperthyroidism was 2.31%, while the proportion of total thyroid dysfunction was 9.9% among diabetics. It is suggested that screening for thyroid dysfunction can be done in high-risk condition as a part of comprehensive management in type 2 diabetes mellitus patients. Maybe until here my speak. Thank you and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.